Now sit back, relax, and I hope you enjoy. Much love to all.
Seasons. Origin of the origin of the seasons is the subject of myths of various groups. Some accounts credit a creator figure with establishing the seasons deliberately. Assiniboine accounts describe how Iktomi, the spider, created the seasons by stealing summer from a man who kept it in a bag and determined the length of the seasons. In the Ute tradition, the culture hero Wolf created the seasons. In a Tohono O'odham legend, the creator made the seasons when, as a warning to the rebellious Montezuma, he moved the sun farther away from the earth. According to a Lakota, Sioux Nation, legend, Scan, the sky, ordered the four sons of Tate, the wind, to establish the cardinal directions. He then assigned a season to each direction and gave each brother control over the season that corresponded to his direction. A Tsimshian legend relates the struggle among the four great winds, the chiefs of the cardinal directions. The fight was resolved when the winds agreed that each of them would have the earth for 3 months. North wind would have the winter months, south wind, the autumn, west wind, the summer, and east wind, the spring. Other traditions characterize the origin of sea suns as the result of theft or trickery. In a Zuni legend, coyote and eagle stole light. When coyote accidentally released the light, earth's source of heat left with it, creating winter. In a Crow legend, a woman who lived in the south kept winter and summer in separate bags. She would release only winter to Crow country, while to the south it was always summer. Old Man Coyote, with the aid of Jackrabbit, Deer, and Wolf, stole the bag containing summer and brought it back to Crow country. The woman and Old Man Coyote eventually agreed that each land would have both summer and winter. In another version of this tale, Old Man Coyote stole summer from a man far to the east who kept this season in a bag. In an Algonquian legend, the culture hero Gluskup was responsible for the origin of the seasons. Winter put Gluskup to sleep for 6 months by telling him stories. When he awoke, Gluskup traveled south to the land where summer was queen. He captured Summer and brought her to Winter's house. When Winter tried to cast his spell on Gluskup again, the warmth of Summer overcame him. In a Lakota story about the length of the seasons, Iktomi declared that winter would last for as many months as there were hairs in his wolfskin robe. Frog objected to that length of time and said that 7, in some versions, 6 months of winter would be long enough. Iktomi flew into a rage and killed him. In another version, Frog was merely stunned when Iktomi hit him with a club. Although he was dead, Frog held out 7 of his toes, and Iktomi gave in.
Thank you for watching. I hope to see you again soon. Till the next time, much love.